This video shows you how to quickly create an always-free autonomous database in the Oracle Cloud. Always-free databases are suitable for small applications and learning about and exploring Oracle Cloud Infrastructure and Oracle Autonomous Database. Free databases let you build, test, and deploy on the cloud without consuming cloud credits. You can create always-free autonomous databases within Oracle Cloud Infrastructure accounts that are either paying accounts or free tier accounts. Note, free tier users can create and use free databases during their initial trial period and after the trial has ended, up to the allowed limits for free databases. Also, you can easily upgrade an always free autonomous database to paid service in a single click. This upgrade to paid path preserves your stored data and enables expanding your database resources for higher performance and scalability. Get started by opening the Oracle.com homepage and clicking the button that says Oracle Cloud Free Tier. Here, you can click Start for Free to sign up for a new free tier account, or if you already have an Oracle Cloud Infrastructure account, simply click on Sign in to Cloud. Once you have a valid account and have used it to sign in to Oracle Cloud, in the Cloud Console, click the corner menu icon to open the Service Navigation panel. This video shows the steps to create and use an always-free autonomous transaction processing database. The same steps apply for always-free autonomous data warehouse databases. From the navigation panel, select Autonomous Transaction Processing. The page for Autonomous Database appears. Click Create Autonomous Database. In the Create Autonomous Database dialog, select a compartment for the database from the drop-down list. Enter a name and display name for the database. Let's choose the workload type Autonomous Transaction Processing. You could alternately choose Data Warehouse as the workload type. Choose the deployment type Shared Infrastructure. This choice runs the Autonomous Database on shared Exadata infrastructure provided by Oracle. Note that dedicated infrastructure is not available for always-free databases. Select the checkbox to create an always-free database. Note, this selection locks down the number of CPUs to 1 and storage capacity to 20 GB. Note also the auto-scaling option is locked to the off position. This means CPU and storage resources available to your free database will have a fixed limit. Oracle periodically provides previews of upcoming autonomous database version upgrades. Previews are not available with always free databases. Specify an administrator password for the admin user of the database. For license type, always free databases require the License Included choice. This enables production and non-production usage of the database at no cost for an unlimited time. Lastly, click Create Autonomous Database. The Create Autonomous Database dialog closes, bringing you to the New Databases Details page. Note the new database is clearly labeled as Always Free to distinguish it from paid databases. The Lifecycle State field indicates the database is in provisioning status. When provisioning is finished, this field changes to Available. Provisioning typically takes less than 5 minutes. From the Details page, click the Tools tab to directly access frequently used database tools. SQL Developer Web is an integrated web-based environment for developing SQL statements and PL/SQL scripts. It also provides basic administration for your database. Oracle Application Express, or APEX, is a low-code framework for rapidly building modern, data-driven web applications for mobile and desktop users right from your browser, no additional tools required. And ML User Administration enables setting up your Oracle Machine Learning users for data analytics, discovery, and visualizations. This has been a quick tour of Always Free Autonomous Database. There is much more to see and do with your database. We invite you to learn more by going to oracle.com/cloud/free.